We've been under tension for 18 months in this area, and this, we were hoping that this was going to settle it. Now we've still got that uncertainty over us for another 10 years perhaps, do you think? And it means that nobody can really relax.
The government's already also given BR a free hand to say, have another look. So it does mean that the high-speed rail links, which we have opposed right from the beginning, could still happen.
The blight is going to continue. Housing is very difficult in this area. People trying to sell and can't sell because we're back to square one.